Hello and welcome to Deutsche Bank FX Insight series, where we bring you the latest on product development, concepts and trends in electronic foreign exchange. I'm Vittorio Nuti, Head of FX and LD Algo Trading, and this video we discuss the release of Deutsche Bank's non-deliverable forward algos. Here is Amrit Jagpal from our EFX aggregated sales to tell you more.
Over the last decade, most of the innovation in FX has happened in the spot markets, where we have witnessed a great deal of automation and sophistication. Changes in the NDF landscape are accelerating, with higher trading volumes driving electronification. Modern trading techniques and greater transparency are also fostering better liquidity in these markets. As the industry shifts to more flexible working arrangements, traders continue to look for ways to automate processes. To cater for increased client demand, we have added 9 NDF currency pairs to our existing Algo suite, which are available over Autobahn and a host of multi-dealer platforms. Deutsche Bank has a strong focus on liquidity management and consider it to be one of the most important factors for Algo performance. Our NDF Algo suite accesses Deutsche Bank's bilateral liquidity as well as key external providers. We continuously analyze our data and performance to create our liquidity pool. To aid execution, we have our award-winning Market Color Analytics tool and FX Order Monitor, where you can access hot actions to make in-flight changes and view our real-time TCA, giving you full control. Here is a short clip to see our offering.